Hi everybody, so today I'm going to alter a Christmas card out here, so I'm gonna put those box of the camera. And I'm going, you can use any wood glue, I'm gonna use that paper, Mod Podge, white acrylic paint and red acrylic paint, some flower spray from Hobby Lobby. And I'm gonna use the paper, that's 6x6 I got it Tuesday morning, $3. So I'm gonna paint my box in red first. This is called lipstick red. I love it. It's red. So I'm painting the part that I do not want to cover with the paper, or you can't be covered. It's too complicated on the scallop. 3D, so I paint all those there. This is real red, I love it. And I'll paint in white with the number there, the block number. After that, I'll use my Mod Podge here, my paper. And I'm gonna cut there with my craft knife and sand edges, and now Mod Podge on the back and on the side. Love using my Mod Podge. My Mod Podge, I add water in there so you guys, I don't know, you guys can tell it's not really thick anymore. And I'm gonna cover seal with my Mod Podge again. I love it. Even just the paint, I seal it. Now I'm gonna use my red sticker, fill all the number there, and I'm gonna let it dry. Took a little while to dry. Now I'm trying to use my white gel pen to, you know, follow the line of the word in there. I didn't really like the result in the end of the project. You all know what I mean. So I just paint on over the whole plaque of dot wood. Well, when you grab, you'll figure out which one you like and which one you don't like. Yeah, it's not really have any wrong way to grab. It's one way you're learning along the way when you do the project. If the color didn't really pop up wide enough, that's why I didn't like it. If you like that one, it's okay too. Now, see, I didn't like that look, so I want to put all my acrylic on there. So now I just make a mess everywhere, but I will fix it later. Now I have my reindeer ornament that I got at Hobby Lobby. It's like $2.99, 40% off. I don't know how much, like $2, so I with my Easy 1000 to hear my reindeer there. I love it, reindeer is so cute. And I'll make my flower spray to put on the other side. It's actually flower spray is bigger than that one, so you can get one $1.49, you get two out of them, you can make your Christmas project, two of that flower spray. See, I glue that one there, and now I use my white flower to cover on the wire that I wrapped there. Now I use another flower's white spray. I'm gonna, you know, put between all those my red ball there. Okay, I just love it. It's so cute. Now, I have my chipboard fence. I trim it off because it's too long, so I paint it in white. Really be careful on the painting. I get messy is good. It make it look like a snow. So now I'll glue that on there. Now I'll put all my acrylic paint around the Christmas tree to make it look like a snow. Now I'm cutting off the sentiment that said happy holidays, so I'm gonna back up with the chipboard, so I want to thicken it, so trim it off, burnish, and now I'm use all my white acrylic paint on edges to make it look like a snow. That's what I'm doing. Now I'm glue it on my Christmas tree here. Now it's the thick parts of that one because I didn't like it, so I decided to use red acrylic paint to white on the top. See, the color will pop up more than the white gel paint. We do that with the same at the bottom. I should wait for the white paint dry, but I didn't. I'm like, I want to finish. So thank you everybody, that is, so you guys can see the picture on the end of this video. Thank you so much everybody for watching, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and thank you everybody for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. Or you guys can check out on this project on the link down below. Thank you so much guys. Bye bye, see you guys later.